The one thing I'm watching today is the highly anticipated launch of the CME Bitcoin futures contract this weekend. Trading will begin on Sunday night, and while there is already a contract offered by the Cboe, there are some key differences. While both contracts are cash settled, meaning you can't take physical delivery of your Bitcoin, the contract size for the CBOE contract, which is already trading, is one Bitcoin, while the CME's anticipated launch on Sunday is going to be five Bitcoins. This is really important because you need to note that your exposure is going to be five times greater trading with the CME's contract. So if we break it down and we look at Bitcoin trading at current price levels right around $17,500 on the CBOE's contract, you'd have a notional value of just that, $17,500, because you're only controlling the one Bitcoin, while a CME would be five times greater, so $17,500 times five. You're trading a contract size of $87,500. This is really essential in calculating the margin requirements or the amount of money a trader would need to put up to trade Bitcoin. The CBOE has an initial margin of 44% of the notional value, which means you would need $7,700 in order to initiate a trade, while the CME is going to have an initial margin of 47% of the notional value of $87,500. Therefore, you need $41,125, a greater barrier of entry to trade that larger product. So when choosing what exchange contract is right for you, you might want to ask yourself a couple questions. You know, do I want to dollar cost average in and buy one Bitcoin today, add another Bitcoin in a couple days from now, and slowly build into a position? Or do you want to commit to five Bitcoins right up at once? You know, something else you can look at is if you currently have cash Bitcoins, say over the last few years, you've been accumulating these Bitcoins. What you want to do is you may want to hedge that position. So you would sell Bitcoin on a futures exchange, and that's a fast and simple way to lock in a price. So let's say you had three cash Bitcoin in your wallet right now, you might want to use the CBOE's contract and sell one Bitcoin today, one Bitcoin tomorrow, and one the next day, therefore hedging your position. But if you have a much larger position, like 50 Bitcoin, the CME's new contract would be the most optimal way to go, selling five Bitcoins at a time. It would be much more efficient. But whatever exchange you choose to trade, this is an exciting time to be involved in the futures markets with this new digital currency evolution. For Trading Nation, this is Philip Streible, Senior Market Strategist at RJO Futures.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.